And she answered back to Umar ibn al-Khattab. Now, Umar ibn al-Khattab, for those who know, he was a very strong character, very assertive character, very extroverted character, extremely confident person. He was a feared man, actually. A feared man, a big man, physically big, and a big personality. And remember, he was just saying that, you know, we were the people that used to dominate our wives. And his wife now is answering him back.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
And she answered back to Umar ibn al-Khattab.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Now, Umar ibn al-Khattab, for those who know, he was a very strong character. Very assertive character. Very extroverted character. And his wife now is answering him back. So he said, Aturaji'inani? Are you answering me back?
Oh my God, we're back again. Brothers, sisters, everybody saying.
And his wife now is answering him back. So he said, Aturaji'inani? Are you answering me back? And his wife, Umar ibn Khattab's wife, returned and she said, you know,